Once again, we remember our people who are sick in hospital and home. Blue Lord, remember them, heal them for the glory and honor of your holy name. They that have been led by their dear ones, O Jehovah God, we pray that you may comfort them and give them the heart to believe you and trust in you as even they prepare to lay their beloved ones to rest. Lord, we pray for our country once again. Revive this country for the glory and honor of your holy name. Revive your church, and especially those that the church that is in our body, that as Christians, even at this time of lockdown of the congregations of the where we congregate, we pray that our church and our hearts should not be under lockdown, that we should be able to desire to serve you, even to give out for the work that is ahead. And as we prepare, Lord, and pray for the Sunday 18th, when we've been praying for that we may be able to raise funds to continue constructing of the new sanctuary that we are building. How, Lord, I pray this morning that you speak to each and every member of this church and reveal a part that they will be able to bring forth their gifts for this noble task. Revive them, O God, and raise them and provide to them that the needed money should be available for the continuation of the sanctuary. We thank you, Lord, and we bless you because you are God who is worthy and you hear us and you know us and you are going to continue guiding us. Protect us from this calamity. And Father, we shall always remember to give you thanks. In Jesus' name we pray. We all stand up for the blessings. And now the blessing of God the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit be with you, remain with you now and forevermore. Amen. Thank you very much. God bless you. Let's trust that the Lord will provide to us throughout the week, and we shall surely see the hand of the Lord when we'll be bringing up what God